Do you believe in ghosts?
There is evidence of ghosts and spirits around us all the time.
If they exist, these folks will find them.
I've seen them. I've heard them. I've felt them.
In an ABC 13 News special report, join Sarah Bloom in a hunt for ghosts in Danville.
I'm telling you, there was something moving around the stairs.
Tonight on ABC 13 News at 6.